man. You are one crazy joker.
What are your jaws so tight about?
Now, don't rub that in. CD and them damn mountain cats dragged your ass, too.
Obviously, you believe in it, but me? Nah. In fact, I think it sounds like you're one of those guys that sort of makes money off tragedy.
Despite being intoxicated, Patrick's story appears to check out. But before detectives decide to release Patrick, something catches their eye.
Oops. I mean, I just got into this thing, man, a wood chipper. You know, I'm working with a wood chipper.
I don't need approval to order something from my patient.